I've interviewed a couple other professional acquisition companies that are acquiring e-commerce businesses, and they, you know, they'll put a product manager in place, and then, you know, go through the sequence of adding more and more. And it's fascinating to see that business model starting to take off. And I'm getting a lot of people interested in how that works. And there's some really big opportunities. Cash is king, definitely. Really excited to hear you comment on that as well. I can't tell you how frustrating it is to get mobs and mobs of emails, people that are looking to buy businesses, no money down. They're looking for cash flowing businesses, profitable businesses, and looking to put, you know, nothing into the deal. It's just ridiculous. Like it won't go anywhere with the seller. Maybe you can find some distressed deals where that's the case.
Right, but someone's sick or dying, like it's rare, right?
Yeah.
Still, people with cash are going to get those first.
Be sure to subscribe and hit the bell for notifications about new videos and interviews. And introduce yourself in the comments. Are you a buyer or a seller?